I'll always be here to bail you out when you get in trouble. Let's get you to a safe location to regroup.
You have to help. This world is just a blueprint, but the World Forger plans to use it to replace reality.
It will not come to that if we can reunite the World Forger with the Monarch.
You're nothing more than prison.
Hold fast, evildoers. Justice comes at a price, and you will pay it.
I'm sure you'll come around us.
Telling me I've watched everyone, my son, be destroyed and remade over and over because you would rather lie and hide than join them and help?
It was worth it to find this. The blueprint that works. I must bring this into reality.
Go kick his ass. He'll be at the World Forge, at the steps of the Hall of Justice.
Do not attempt to interfere.
Listen, World Forger. The Monitor sent us to find you.
I know the Monitor's plan. Reunite us brothers against Perpetua. It will never work. This is why I must act. Your efforts will be remembered by few. I have seen how this will end. All of existence springs forth from my hammer. Turn to the Forge.
Win, perhaps?
Perhaps. I will help.
Then it would seem we are united.
Brothers, it has been some time.
Aw, this family reunion is getting me all choked up. But isn't there someone you didn't invite?
Insolent, disobedient children. Face your punishment.
I apologize, Mother. Please, forgive me.
All is forgiven, child. Keep these meddlers busy while my new pet and I push the Earth into its final doom.
As you command. accept that I have achieved what she asked from me. I have enough power, I can still rewrite the world for justice.
No, World Forger. I can see that it has already been done by her for her new servant, the Batman Who Laughs.